I know this is selfish, Oliver, but don't go.
Felicity, I'll come back.
Are you sure?
I'm sure of one thing. I love you.
Significant news day here in Starling sent a Mayday transmission late last night and has not been heard from since. Among those missing are locals Robert and Oliver Queen.
He's alive.
You need to prepare yourself that things didn't go Oliver's way.
But when we lose someone, there is nothing that we can do that is going to bring them back. So you have to stop. You have to stop because it's not what Oliver would have wanted. He's not here anymore because he's dead. He's gone.
Over the past 15 years, Mr. Redmond has withdrawn more than $30 million from the plan's account. Mr. Redmond claims refunding the Halcyon pension plan has always been his intent. But sources say Redmond was coerced by the vigilante.
A guy in a green hood flew in and single-handedly took out three armed kidnappers. I mean, who is he? Why would he do that?
I just want to make sure you're okay, Felicity.
It's only been 3 years that I do remember. How much it hurt when he left.
If what you're doing isn't wrong, then why are you hiding your face with a hood?
To protect the ones I care about.
Okay, I didn't know how painful it would be to keep my secrets.
Okay, I'm on my way.
You still love her, don't you? It doesn't matter how I feel. Because of what I do, I could never be with her.
You're stuck in the past. It is time to move on. It is past time.
She is never, ever going to know my secret.
Starling City holds its breath as the hostage crisis unfolds.
Get away from her!
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Who are you? Oliver?
Miles from where you are.
I found out you died. I was devastated. I loved you.
You have a new life. It's life I can't have.
And I can't ever have you lose that.
Say you never loved me. Say.
Miles from where you are.
I love her. There's nothing that I won't do to protect her.
Something picks me up.
I want her to be happy.
If that were true, you'd be with her.